hear the air horn, that means crane is taking something up. In this case, another roof panel. A lot of shouting out on the construction site today. Can't quite make out what they're shouting. Thank you. That just looks like one of the ordinary panels. It doesn't have retracting capabilities like some of the others that they put up. Two cranes going at it, side by side. Some of the comments, people are skeptical of some of the roof panels being retractable, but you can see these that are elevated, they are in a kind of a track with wheels, and they will open up once this place gets going in the summer and they want to crack open the roof. Just 46, it's not completely retractable. Some of the ETFE roofing over the plaza. Give it kind of some shade there and some diffused lighting. I'm taking a guess here. You see that area there in blue? There's several of those, I think. Those are probably motors that flip the switch when you want to open up some of those panels. Here's progress on the wall here. Running along over here to have kind of an entryway where it curves. Last week when I was here, they were, this is like an assembly area for panels. They are all moved out now, probably up on the roof, except for this one right here. looking here at the performance venue. You can see there's, they did some scaffolding they put up a week or two ago now. You can see they're starting to put up some of the steel structure framework. And looks like it's gonna start to be enclosed here in a matter of time. Some more roof structures. This is way over here in the staging area. It's kind of southeast of the stadium.